for latest Bollywood gossips, subscribe to our channel. To get our videos, first hit the bell icon and get notified for every video. Salman Khan and Sanjay Leela Bhansali were a winning actor-director duo, and the two have given us the evergreen romance Hum Dil De Chuke Sanam, which still has the ability to make us all teary-eyed and emotional. But then the two had a big spate of misunderstandings for various reasons, the first being that Salman was not happy that Sanjay had cast Shah Rukh Khan in the film Devdas. And then when the film Guzarish released, Salman made some really nasty comments on the film, and this hurt Sanjay Leela Bhansali a lot. The bitterness continued to grow as time passed. The two seemed to be keen on rekindling their relationship. We also saw how Salman had stood up for the film Padmavat, which was caught in a controversy, and now a little birdie told us that Sanjay has offered a role to Salman. The narration is already over, and now that Salman is in USA and Canada, he may make an announcement once he returns from his Dabang Reloaded tour. So are you ready for a SLB and Salman grand magnum opus? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.
That a big part of you being where you are is someone recognizing you and recognizing the potential actor in you, and that person was Salman Khan.
But there you can see me there with him.
Right, right. We can't see him tell you that you should be an actor.
But he saw that.
Right.
He saw me like that.
And he thought
and
you can make a change.
He saw potential in me as an actor. It's very rare. I still don't know. He never tells me what he saw in those days when I was an assistant and I was around him and I spent a lot of time with him. He clearly saw something, I hope. Yes. It wasn't like he just told me, "Chal hero ban ja." I think it came from an emotional connect, and I'm glad that he's godsend.
My mother. So tell us, what did he tell you? What did he tell you, and how did you react?
He said you should. We were just at his place one night, and this was post the shooting of Salamish. We were hanging one night, and he just looked at me and he said, "You should become an actor." So I looked at him, and then I looked down, and I saw this stomach. And then I looked at him again. I said, "You want me to become an actor? I'm very happy being a director. I'm writing my script and I'll direct. I have no interest in acting." He said, No. The opportunity that you have being a producer's son, you can direct whenever you want. You will wake up 10 years from today regretting that you didn't give it your best shot. And don't have any regrets in life. Give it your best shot. What's the worst thing that can happen? The worst thing that can happen is you don't make it as an actor. But at least you have to try. Very few people will get a chance like you. So make the most of it. And it's not like he said it and went away. The next morning he told me, "Come, we'll start working out." And so we did. And then he took care of my diet. He taught me how to get the form of training right, what kind of training to do, the kind of time you should invest in the gym. You don't have to spend four hours. You can spend 20 minutes and get a great output.
Right.
And I spent a lot of time with him as a person. And I think that also gave me mental willpower to see a man like that after pack up at 10:30, 11 at night to go and work out. And I think that's an extension of his teachings, that even like last night I trained after doing all my interviews, I've gone and trained at 10 at night. So it's his upbringing almost where I'm concerned to become an actor and to be able to do this to myself. And that moment will always stay in my head forever. He just said, don't ever regret anything. Don't hold regrets in life. So give it your best shot. What's the worst that can happen? You can direct after that if you fail as an actor. He made it seem simple. And when Salman Khan shows faith in you, you just go with the flow.